हेलो चिल्ड्रेन, दिस इज मुमताज मैडम। वी कंटिन्यू विद द चैप्टर 30 इंग्लिश ग्रामर स्टैंडर्ड 8A। ऑन पेज नंबर 200 वी वेर डूइंग द एक्सरसाइज 114 विल स्टार्ट एडजेक्टिव फ्रेज। इन द फॉलोइंग सेंटेंस रिप्लेस वेर एवर पॉसिबल द एडजेक्टिव बाय एडजेक्टिव फ्रेज। हियर द एडजेक्टिव्स आर देयर, यू हैव टू चेंज इन टू एडजेक्टिव फ्रेज। Suddenly a furious storm began to blow, so we can say a storm of great fury. Suddenly began to blow. He is an honorable man, so he is a man of honor. It was a horrible sight, it was a sight of horror. He is a professional cricketer, he is a cricketer by profession. He is a homeless orphan, he is an orphan without a home. I do not like to meet an ill-tempered fellow, I do not like to meet a fellow with bad temper. It was a heroic act, it was an act of great courage. That was a cowardly act, that was an act of cowardice. She wears a woolen hat, she wears a hat made of wool. Poets have sung praises of Indian spring, poets have sung praises of spring of India. Now let's move to exercise 115. Phrases, adjective phrase has to replace by single adjective. He has done deeds of great heroism, you can say he has done heroic deeds. A man without a friend is the most unhappy man, we can say a friendless man is the most unhappy man. So you can do the rest question, it's easy. Let's move on to adverb phrases. Adverb phrases are those phrases, it's a group of word that does the work of an adverb. How does the adverb work? Like you can say the question with how, she answered rudely. How rudely, she answered in a rude manner. Rudely can change into the phrase in a rude manner. He was a magistrate then, when. So, he then can be replaced with in those days. He was a magistrate in those days. So, when, how, where, it tells all about the adverb phrase of time, place, manner, like this. So, it can modify how the adverb modify the verb, like this. The group of words that is adverb phrase also can modify the verb. So it does the same way as the adverb does. We can see the examples here, adverbs and the adverb phrases. Bravely, it can be said in a way, in a brave manner or with bravery. Foolishly, in a foolish manner. Undoubtedly, without doubt. Carelessly, without any care. Formally, in former times or once upon a time. Immediately, at once or without delay. Soon, in a short time or before very long. Recently, not long ago. There, at that place. Abroad, in or to a foreign country. Upgrades towards a higher place. So, we can do the exercise like this one exercise in this video. Let's do exercise 116. Adverb phrase you have to pick out. See, these underlined are the adverb phrases: at that time, in a short time, in a brave manner, in those days, in a very rude manner, in a beautiful style, in the long run, with the utmost anxiety, with all my heart, and in a swift manner. Next video, other exercises in the next video. Thank you.